Well, they had SF2, which is the original 8, and then they had to But yeah, that was my first
exposure. I hired a kid in my neighborhood, because there was a small game room that you pay by the hour to play on home console. They had all the latest games, and they had imports, and they were the first people in the city to have Street Fighter 2. I hate a kid.
That game was so expensive.
Go in there, rent Street Fighter 2 to play it, and then so no one's looking to swap it out with some bars and get at it. And he did that. Nobody caught on to it for like hours. They're like, why is the system on back here?
Where's Street Fighter
2? Game was 25 for Street Fighter 2, and that's probably the worst sin I've ever done. Oh my god, I had it. And
it was like 80 bucks when it came out.
Yeah, dude, I had friends over, like, for the break of dawn, dude.
That story is gone.
That's how bad I wanted it. Back then, dude, you had to have these Super Nintendo adapters to make it play on the system. And all you had to do was just file out into those spots.
Oh, the Japanese cards?
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Cut the you could use like a game sheet too, like as far as you put it on top.
I didn't know that. And I'm all like taking care of shit. I bent the phone.
I knew
all about the championship code, the half-ass championship code.